Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Takira and welcome to this Let's Play of The Forest. So I made a poll on Twitter some weeks ago, I think actually a week ago by now, to ask, because I wanted to play a horror survival game thingy, not the horror by per se, but I wanted to play a survival game again. I haven't done that since I played the Don't Starve a really long time ago. So, and I asked between four games, that was Subnautica, Astroneer, The Forest, and what was the last one called? I can't remember now. Oh god. Anyways, but between four games, and the winner came out, and it was The Forest. I have played this game a lot some years ago, and I haven't actually touched on it in about a year and a half now, I think. So a lot have changed. Actually, normally here, when I started up, there was some, instead of that cave entrance here that you can see, there was a pillar and some skeleton heads and a countdown to when the next update will come. But now the update is down here, and you can see it's counted down. And apparently it has a menu also now that it didn't have at that time. So single, co-op and options. So I will play single player because I have no friends that has this game apparently. So single game, and I will play a new game because I want not to continue on the old one. And peaceful, normal or experienced. I will play at normal because I want a little challenge out of the game, but not too much that I die. So let's load it up and see what's new to this game. As I said, it has been around a year since I played it last, so a lot of things kind of changed since then. So, game, please don't crash. There we go. Oh god, I just thought the game was crashed. But luckily not. So, we are in a plane. For those of you who have not played it before, this is the start sequence, and that is apparently... Oh, that's nice. You couldn't do that before. There's nothing to interact with here normally. So... Okay. How do I fasten my seatbelt? What the fuck? What the fuck? This is not fun at all. That's not how you're supposed to sit, my son. We're going down. Yeah, there we go. Just... Ow. I think I broke something. You looked even more creepier than normal. Oh, and I'm bloody. What is that he's holding in his hand? Nose! It's even more creepy than I remember it to be. Okay. I don't look that good and I'm hungry. Yeah, you're kind of it's messed up. So... E to eat. Oh, I have to hold it down now. Normally you could just press on stuff. Let's see, what can I find? I really have to make sure to collect everything I can find in this plane. I don't know what that was. Nothing else here, but now I'm full of food, so that's kind of nice. And I'm impressed I couldn't eat that from all the way over here. I sort of say it, but you don't look so good. I would just be taking this. Sorry for rocking on you. Well, you sound hollow. Nothing else in front here. So, first part of this worm. It used to be Something here. And again, the plane can crash down. Oh god, I don't like this place because of these. But what I know of, the plane can crash down multiple places, so this is not a good place that it has crashed. But normally, also, there used to be. I don't want to eat things I don't know what is. Some circuit boards on the plane that I can take, but apparently not this time around. So. There's nothing under there. I still don't want to eat things I don't know what is. No weird mushrooms for me then. But I will take what I can get from these. Also, how is it? Inventory. Craft things. Oops. And I think it's this one that's the. Oh god. It's hard to read things here. So I need some normal light. I really have changed it a lot. Normally the book come up and you can easily see, so. But the first thing I think I might try to get is a little cabin, so. But I don't want to build the cabin right here where I am right now. So I'll just get some more stuff from these trunks before I go for important stuff. Again, I don't like this place because, as I say there, I don't know what it is. I think they're called cannibal mutants or something like that, but I know around here because, unless they have changed it up, of course, I don't can't say for that. But somewhere around here there's ooh, rope. And yeah, not the first people here, but somewhere around here there's entrance to their cave. And I really don't want to get in contact with them. So, can I collect any wood from these? Nope. Oh, but I got a rock that I don't need. Oh, what is that? Some alcohol. But yeah, I think it's over here somewhere. I just collecting stuff. Now that you actually put it up for me, so. But you can destroy a lot more things than normally, but I think I will try to get to the water to build my camp for the first night. And I really want to do it before it gets dark, so. If I'm not mistaken, water is down here. Whoa, crap, that was a itch. I don't want to fall down that. Okay, how to get down from here? Normally, it was a lot easier to get down. Okay, I think I can go down here. What? Okay, is that the front of the plane, I think? Ow. But it also seems that you have a lot more stamina than the last time that I played this game, so. Just collecting some rocks on the way. But I really want to build camps somewhere where there are trees. And water. Because when the water, the. What I know of, they don't attack from the water side. And yeah, they will attack you. I think I will check what is on the plane. Can I actually. Oh, you can dive now. You couldn't dive really last time I played this game. So that is kind of nice to know that. It's a possibility. Let's see. Oh, that's a food tray. So. Oh, circuit boards in here. Ooh, and a flare gun. I really have you have seen better days, I think. I don't think there's anything else in here. No, not really. Well, bye bye. Okay, so actually I could build a camp over here. But then again, there's no trees in this vicinity of this place. But it's not a good thing. I really want to go to the ocean. But I can't remember what way to go for that. So let's get over here. Why did that jump up? I don't like when things do things they're not supposed to do. Turtles! There we go. Turtle meat! Can I get anything else? I can't really use that as an item, can I? Okay, I have no idea what that was. inventory. Can I please equip this one again? And take what I can. I really like that they actually have animations for them. When you're doing stuff now. Okay, I can't take any more of that. And I have to wash off the blood. That's also a thing you have to remember, because apparently blood can infect you with diseases and stuff. And you really don't want that to happen. Where is the ocean? Okay, if I follow the river, I should be able to get to the ocean. And I really need to do something so I can get water and stuff, because I'm already half dehydrated. So my first plan, get to the ocean. And hopefully the ocean is over here. What is that for a sound? Oh, squirrel. I can hunt them later. I don't need that. If I have to pick up stones, then it should be useful stones, not... God. Okay, maybe over here would be a good place, because water, trees, in close vicinity, so that's... And hopefully no cave entrance. Yeah. Okay, so I think... And I can see my book now. So... Rotate, please. Okay, so I'll build my first cabin there. Okay, what do I need? I need one stone, two sticks, and four logs. So... One rock. Hopefully I can find some sticks after I chop down the tree. Apparently you still have to press a lot of times to cut down the tree though. Come on. And there we go. I still love how the tree just turned into logs when you do that. So... Still need some tricks. Where's my logs over there? Oh, a Komodo dragon. I really need that also, because that can actually give me some items so I can build more stuff. And Habuski. And I actually don't know how long days in this update is, because normally I think already now it should be turning into night. Well, perfect, close to the cabin. Okay, I need one more, and then I have to find some tricks. If I'm not mistaken, I think smaller trees like these give me tricks. Or sticks, or what you call them. I can't remember if bushes also does that, but it doesn't seem that way. Okay, I should be fine now. Holy shit. Did I kill it? I did. Okay, I didn't know there were crocodiles in this game. That is a new one. Okay. So now let's build this over here. There we go. And next up, we need a campfire. That I can build around here. So there we go. Okay, what does R do? Oh, I can rotate between what I want to cook. Apparently, I can also cook legs. So, but now I have a little camp going here. That is kind of nice. I still have to build a bigger one though. And also I have really need to find out how to where to get water. The only thing I have is soda right now. And apparently I cooked way too many things on that bonfire. So let's see, what does it else say? Berries, what is eatable, what is not? I already know that. So that's the different fires I can build. We have some useful things. Garden. What, anything else over here? No. What is that actually? Food and water. Water collector. That may be a good idea to get that up and running. So still need 4 sticks for that. But now I have a little camp set up over here, so that should help me a lot later on. Now I just need to find some goddamn twigs. There were 2. I still need 2 more. I think this will be the last thing I'm searching for. Where are you going? Oh, you just is. You don't even give me anything. God dang it. So, but that's the thing. If you want to build a camp, maybe I should have built it in the forest instead, but oh god, no. Anything in it if it's tents. I can't. I tried. I wanted to see if I could get down the camp, but I can't. Oh, more tricks. There we go. So now I should be able to get water. But I really don't like that there's a cavern opening over here. So I really don't hope that I get attacked by those guys. I just want to build my water collector. And what do we have here? More turtles. I don't want to kill you just yet. Again, there's no reason to kill things if you don't get any resources useful for you. There we go, so now I can collect some water. Let's see, what do we else have in the building manual? Oh, there's actually a light up there, that's nice. Water collector, small garden. I don't want to build a garden just yet. Dry rack, maybe later. Stick holder, lock holder, lock slit, rock slider. Storage facilities. Weapon rack, maybe small cabinets. Arrow basket, armor rack. I can build armor now? Nice. Custom buildings. There's a lot of fun things here. What was that? Catapult, defensive wall, defensive spikes. Alpine treehouse. Maybe I should think about actually building some treehouse. Um, Head trophy. I haven't seen any of these things, so that's. Ooh, animal traps. That would also be nice. And that's. Find Timmy. Find the nearest plane messenger. Find the massive plane messengers, I think. Okay. They survived. Kieran feeling good. Okay. So. I seem to be okay. Bestiality? Oh god, there's that too. Crafting stuff. God, there's a long. F plant life. Crocodiles. Oh god, there's a lot of things and scrap things. Oh, what is that running around in my camp right now? Oh, that was that. Okay, so food apparently. Can get burned a lot. Maybe that's not a good thing. So. I don't like that. I will just see my crafting, if I can craft anything. That was not what I planned to do. Craft axe, craft snowshoes, crafted bow. What do I need to craft a bow? Craft the axe. No, I don't want to craft an axe. Craft bow. Let's craft a bow. What is that? That was not what I wanted. Apparently, when I moved that. There we go, now we have a bow. So now I only need arrows, but I think I need feathers for that. But I will end this episode here. Just see, I have to save. And to save, I need to go to my cabin. And sleep, I think. Or not. Oh. I have to press what is said. See? Okay, so I will save here and come back to this game another time. And tell me in the comments what you want me to see to do, what you want me to do in this game, because as again, there's a lot of updates in it since I played it the last time. So I really want to hear what you think about it and what I should do. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed this episode. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook, Twitter, or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more awesome videos, and I hope you all will have an awesome day. So until next time, farewell. Oh god, as you can see, I have not played this game for years. So, I hope I can do. Didn't I get the K? God dang it. So, yeah, I hope I can do it good. Some thoughts. Maybe it does. Maybe we'll find him eventually. The spirit slowly drifts away. So, my first year in rain again.